Hey guys, this is Abhishek from GadgetJuice.com and today we are going to do the quick unboxing and quick overview of Honor 5X which has been just launched in India for a price of 12,999. So 13,000 rupees you will have to spend on this phone, and it has got Snapdragon 616, 13 megapixel rear, 5 megapixel front camera. We will talk about the specification and what all you get within the package of this phone as well. This is the package which we have got from Huawei, and this is not the Indian retail package. It is again an imported package from China, but whatever you see inside will remain the same once you get this device here in India. So let me do the unboxing and show you what all you get. And before we do that, let's take a look over the box. So we have Honor written over there, Honor branding over there as well, and at the back side we have some other things mentioned which are again not of very much use. We have got the SAR values mentioned over there, which is 1.18 watt per kg, which is definitely on the higher side. So let me open the package and show you what all you get inside the package of this one. And the first thing which we see inside the package is Huawei Honor 5X. As you can see, this is how the phone look like. The phone has great build quality. It has got metal part over there, which again is going to conceal the phone. The battery is non-removable, and you have got the SAR values mentioned over there, which is again higher. We have got the fingerprint sensor over there, the volume rocker is over there, and the power and sleep key is also on this side. And both of these buttons are plastic, not plastic, but metallic buttons. On this side, we have got the SIM card tray. This is the SIM card tray one, which will take a micro SD memory card and a nano SIM. And over here, you can insert a micro SIM into this phone. That's how the SIM card connectivity goes. And here we have some more information. There is the IMEI sticker, which you are supposed to retain. So you can actually remove the stickers and see how does the phone actually look like from the backside. And this is how it looks like from the backside. It looks very premium, and it has got this metallic finishing to it, which does make it look very cool as well. And we have got a very accurate and sensitive fingerprint sensor. We have tested this today. And at the bottom, you have got a micro USB port for data syncing and charging. There are two mesh over there, but there is only one loudspeaker on this phone. The other one is for the primary microphone. On the front, we can see that touch capacitor buttons are there within the display. They are not on the body, and this is a kind of a compromise. The fingerprint is there on the screen, and the screen is quite catchy to the fingerprints. Over there on the top, you have got a metallic earpiece. We have got front camera, which is 5 megapixel, proximity and ambient light sensors. And there is a screen guard, which is coming pre-installed on the phone. So you don't need to worry about the scratches, which may happen on the new phone. They have actually given the screen guard for that. On the top, you have got a 3.5 mm audio jack. Here you have a second microphone for noise cancellation, and this is how it looks like from the top. The top part as well as the bottom part are actually plastic so that you can get signal on the phone, and this part from here till this point is metal. So it is again very premium in terms of the build quality, and design wise as well, it does look distinctive. So let's take a look what else we have got inside the package before we take a thorough overlook over the Honor 5X. So here we have the metallic pin, which can be used as a SIM injection tool, and that's how it looks. Let's take a look what else we have got. Again, there are no user manuals on this one. Here we have got a charger. Let me take a look what kind of charger it is. And this is a small portable charger which you can use, and the power rating is mentioned over here, and it is a 1 ampere charger which you get within the package. So not a 2 ampere charger, and that's how it is. We have also got a micro USB cable which come within the package. It is a standard one, and that's it. So there are no headphones which come within the package of Honor 5X packaging. That means you will not get headphones. You will have to buy them separately. So let me come back, set up the phone, and we will take a look over the phone after that. So let's take a look over the connectivity, and we have to take the SIM tray out to show you how does connectivity look like on this one. So over here you can insert a micro SD memory card and a nano SIM in this tray, and the other tray will take a micro SIM, and that's how this tray look like. So that's how you can use two SIM card and a micro SD memory card on this device. So there is no compromise on the connectivity. Honor 5X setup is complete, and now we will take a look over different aspects of the phone. First of all, let's talk about the build quality and design. Design wise, this phone looks very much different, and it has got a very good build quality with the use of metal at the backside, which makes it look premium, and it has got chamfered edges, which does look nice. So the build quality and design is good. Let's take a look over the display now. The display is 5.5 inch high definition display, and it is looking good in terms of the overall viewing angles. However, I think I need to increase the brightness. So let me find out how much bright it can be. And now the display is at full brightness, and I have disabled automatic brightness as well. And now I can see that the viewing angles are good, and color production of the display is also nice. And let me see whether we have the option to control the color temperature for the display. So here we have display settings, and we can actually adjust the color temperature. You can have it warm and you can have it cool as well, depending on your preference. You can actually adjust the color temperature like this, which is again good, and you can have it default, which is going to be in between. You also have LED notification light, which is the indicator light, which will blink for messages, missed calls and other alerts. And then you have other options over there. Let me just come back and show you the storage now. So the device is just out of the box, and we will take a look over the storage. Out of 16 GB, we get 10.5 GB available to the user, and there are some applications, approximately 700 MB of applications are coming pre-installed. And let me see whether I can uninstall these applications which are there, and we will take a look over the current status for the RAM as well. This is how the RAM scenario look like. This one has got 2 GB of RAM. However, the global variant of Honor 5X has got 3 GB of RAM, but the one which they have launched here in India has got 2 GB of RAM only, and you have approximately 891 MB of RAM free, which is good but not great, because in case you play high definition games, this RAM won't be enough. So I would like to see a list of all the applications here. And let me see whether I can uninstall the bloatware which is there on the device. Again, there is not too much of bloatware. There are very specific applications which are there. For example, this one. I can force stop this, but I cannot uninstall it. And then we have more applications over there. We have FM radio as well. So again, bloatware wise, it does not have much of a bloatware. This is one of the bloatware, and I can basically disable it, but I cannot uninstall it. For the camera interface, and we will find out the camera performance as well. We have already taken some camera samples. So this is how the camera interface looks like. I can access the settings from here. You do have support for all focus. You have slow motion video recording supported. You have HDR mode supported as well. Panorama mode is also there. You have the best photo shot as well. Audio note can also be taken. Let me go into more settings and see what else we have. So we have GPS tagging over there. You have perfect selfie mode as well. You have audio control, so you can say and photo will be captured. You do have touch to capture as well, so you can touch on the screen and capture things. You have object tracking and a lot of other features which are there in the camera settings. For the settings, we have the option to disable the flash from here. You can either choose in between the good food mode, so you can actually capture a good quality of photos with better colors in the good food mode. You have beauty mode for the selfies. You have photo mode. You do have some other modes like video, and time-lapse mode is also there. So let me show you the photos which we have captured. We have captured some photos in artificial light as well as in daylight. So this is one of the photos which we have captured in artificial light. And this photo looks good in terms of the clarity, in terms of the details, and colors are also looking nice. Let me take a look over some more photos which I have captured. So this is another photo which has been captured with good amount of light, and the one which I showed you earlier, that has been captured with less amount of light. So again, both of these photos look good in terms of clarity, in terms of details, and in terms of color reproduction as well. This camera on Honor 5X is doing a good job. This is one more photo which has been captured with full light. You can see the details, colors are also looking good. And when we took this photo with less amount of light, this is how it looks like, and still it is looking good. So the overall camera clarity is good as well on the phone. So here we have some selfies which I have taken from the front camera, and I have taken two selfies. One is in the flow of the light, so this is in flow of the light, and the front camera is doing a good job in terms of capturing details, in terms of showing me. Again, the selfie looks good. If I take a look over the other one which I have taken against light, still I can see myself, so the front camera is doing a good job. Again, it is not a very crisp and clear camera as far as details are concerned, but overall the photos are looking good when we take them in artificial light. And in daylight, selfies come out to be really well from the front camera on Honor 5X. So this is all we have as far as the quick unboxing and quick overview of Honor 5X. We are coming up with more videos on this device. In case you have any queries for this device, please leave your queries and questions in the comment section below. You can like this video if this video helped you by clicking the like button below. You can subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this by clicking the subscribe button below. Thanks for watching this video. This is Abhishek signing off. Thank you.